Hey guys, what's up? It's me. I'm going to be doing a Spider-Man collection. Now I'm a big Spider-Man kind of guy. I'll show you. Spider-Man. The first movie. First movie I got. Like, 2 years later, after it came out, saw it in theaters first time. Sister took me. Spider-Man 2, I also saw in theaters, and I got it for Christmas. And, we also saw that in theaters. Spider-Man 3, I really didn't get to see in theaters. But, I was really disappointed. Villains. Spider-Man 3 villains. I can't really get to my thing. We have comic books in the way. I have Spider-Man for the PlayStation 2, the first movie from PlayStation 2. Very easy to beat. Spider-Man 2. On the B side of that game, I have like a lot of good stuff. Spider-Man 3. Also, I'm not really B side of that game. That game is pretty beat. But yeah. Ultimate Spider-Man. I'm okay at that game. Friend or Foe, I got. For Christmas, it was horrible. I didn't really like it. Stupid. Now, Spider-Man, it was like an Amazing Fantasy. I had that, but these are comics from like 1964 or something like that. The first ever Spider-Man comics. I have the second one. This is the second one. That's the third one. Fourth. Fifth. Seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, eleventh, twelfth, 13th, 14th, 15th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, it's Electro over there, 20th, 1, 22, 23, sorry if you guys can't really see it, and 24 is down there. Oh, and this one, Morbius. Yeah, I got all these comics like 3 years ago when they were all in the newspaper. Now, this is my Spider-Man collection, and I know I haven't done one of these in a while. I will be doing another collection video in a few days. This will be up. Blue, so, this is my Spider-Man collection. I have 1, 2, 3. Oh, and, you guys heard, Spider-Man, reboot's coming out. And, it's gonna be really, they're gonna make him in high school. They're gonna put him, like, back in high school and shit. And, there's gonna be no Mary Jane either. And I don't know what, like, how they're gonna do, but if it's good, I hope it will be, good, because I'm a really big Spider-Man guy. And there's gonna be no Mary Jane. It sucks. Hopefully it'll have, like, the Black Cat or something. Like, I really wish, like, the original director would come back and bring out Spider-Man 4, because it's going to be horrible, and it comes out in 2012, so we have 2 years left. Technically, yeah, 2 years. I mean, I think it should come out in Spider-Man or 2011. Yeah. So yeah.
I hope the new movie will be great. You guys, hope you like my video. And whoever has the first Spider-Man comic, Amazing Fantasy, please tell me, and I'll do a video on it. Because I've read all 32, 24 comics, and it was actually pretty good. Played all three games, so, I played all five games, actually. So anyways, hope you have a good day. A good weekend, because this is my Spider-Man collection.